Hello guys, in this video I'm going to be showing you how to send large videos through email using your mobile phone. I'm using my iPhone at the moment. So normally I would go into galleries and select a video. As you see, this one is 5 minutes long. And I would select mail and then send a video. But I've gotten to realize that when I'm doing this, they would say that you would need to use Dropmail, and a lot of time it doesn't go through even when using Dropmail to do a large email. As you can see there, use MailDrop because it has exceeded over 45.2 MB. But there's another way around this. Let me show you. I'm going to go into, let me delete this. You can use Google Drive, and if you don't have Google Drive option, you can click on more and then select Google Drive right here. Just touch it and it will turn to green, and then that means it will be selected. After you have selected Google Drive, you'll click on it and select your Gmail account that's logged in into Google Drive, and then click on upload and it will upload the video. And the thing about Google Drive also, it compresses the video. As you can see, it's uploading right here now. Let me show you, as I had uploaded it already on Google Drive. And here's the video. Then you're going to click on the three dots. It's still processing. You're going to click on the three dots in the top right hand corner above the video that you want to send. And then you're going to, right there where you see link sharing off, you're going to press down on that and turn on link sharing. You can see link sharing is turned on, and you can also copy the link if you would like also, and that makes it easier to share. You can go back into email and just send the link, and once the person clicks on the link, they will have access to the video and can download it. Or you can send it through WhatsApp. Yes, you can send this large video through WhatsApp. Simply select the WhatsApp app, and there you can see it's preparing to export. There, and you can send this large video. Let's select a contact, and you will upload it. It will take a while to upload as it's a large video, but it will send easily. But anyway, that's for another video. As you can see here, let me show you that this is definitely the full video. Here. As you can see, it's sending. Another thing you can do is send a copy. And you can send it whether Instagram, Twitter, or so on. You can use any one of these apps to send it.